day three, and we are departing from Ten Sleep Brewery. We're gonna go top off the gas, even though probably we might not need to. And maybe get a little splash of coffee and figure out charging stuff, because we both forgot to put things on charge last night. No.
And I'm hanging back a little bit too.
Yeah, it's not as dusty.
Got a little rain on it last night, probably.
Middle of nowhere. Let me show you Stan's current kickstand setup. It's a shoestring that he can grab hold of and pull it up and tie it up.
We
tried to do something with this carabiner, but we ended up just getting it stuck. So. We just went through Oil Springs Road out here, kind of between, well, outside of Rivington, and it's been so awesome. Lots and lots of cows, but also lots of wild horses. Probably saw 100, 200 wild horses. So cool. Great scenery. Yeah, it's like a little box, and you fill out your paper and put your money in
there. And there was a pin?
A pin? I don't know.
Okay.
Don't you have a pin?
I do. I don't know where it is.
Yeah.
Oh.
Check out this campsite.
So awesome.
Or this campground. So here's Sinks Canyon, the road. And $15 for a night.
Pretty rough. Pretty expensive.
Pretty expensive. They got a bear box. Of course, we don't really have any food. We've got Subway to bring back here to have a picnic. Camp pad, big enough for both of our tents. And then right here, right next to the water.